As you could see last night, not only does the option to spend time with Nanako give you points towards her social link if you haven't finished it, it will also give you bonus points to other people's social links if they come over and help out. So today we want to go outside and instead I went to the living room like an idiot. Though it is raining, I do know of one social link that is available today. So let's go into town, and we want to head to Junez and spend time with Adachi.
Oh! This sucks. This is bad. Guess it doesn't have to be me.
Hey. Sorry.
Hey, wait! Dojima-san! Did he just apologize for me? We'll see ya. Dojima-san's waiting.
Thank you.
Now, before I forget, let's go to the persona list and clear out our jester persona, because it will be a little while before I next spend time with Adachi. And on the docket today would be another afternoon working at the daycare job.
Oh, hello. Thank you. Then I'll see you again.
Let's head outside. Now, because it is raining today, we need to find something to do, and I know just the thing. Let's go to Junez.
I feel awful.
Huh? I'm going in too?
Let's do a quick save. So, we have this afternoon to kill, and as Risei said, a powerful shadow has appeared where Mitsuo Kubo's dungeon is. Time for another optional grind, and let's check the status of our teammates. We'll see where everyone's levels are, which means the team will be Yosuke, Chie, and one of Kanji or Teddy, and I suppose I should take Kanji with me? Well, both of them will need to be on my party for the next challenge, and yes, there will be a next challenge. So we'd be good with either one of them, I think. Actually, I suppose I should take Yukiko because she's going to be cycled out. So we'll take the original full team, the second year students.
Last darkness won't work.
Let's do this. Damn, it's not going down.
One enemy to go. Keep it up. I'll finish you. Couldn't quite beat it. I am thou. So persistent. Senpai, keep it up.
That's some thick skin.
Couldn't quite beat it. I got this. Enemy down. Our enemy is down. We must strike. Oh, it will end here. Yukiko-senpai, you don't look so good.
And there you have it. And if you check the rubble of skeleton bones over here, you get a sword for the main character, for you. So let's bail out of the dungeon. And we can save the game. No, one slot two. And head back.
See you later, Senpai.
Today? You know, I don't have any plans. Geez, Senpai, you're a natural-born playboy sometimes. But I bet we'll run into the others at the festival. Yosuke-senpai would never pass up something like this. It kind of sucks, but maybe we should get together with everyone this time. Well, I'll see you tonight, Senpai.
Are you there? I'm gonna play at Mana-chan's house. I'll buy some trash bags on the way back. Dad said we'll be going to the fireworks show once he comes home. It's at night. So I have to go with Dad, but he said he'll try and come home for it. I'll go with Dad. So we'll see you there.
The crowd's pretty thin here.
The riverbanks were packed. I'm surprised you found a quiet spot like this.
Oh no, I knew about it. I pass by the mountainside a lot. Customers ask me about it too. I wonder if Nanako-chan will make it. I called and told her where we'd be before I left.
Hey, where's Teddy?
Not only was he hitting on girls nonstop, he accidentally put the moves on Hanako and she dragged him away. He ducked into his bear skin right away and acted like a bear, but he still got dragged off without a word.
Whoa! Can we just leave him like that?
Sure we can. His karma caught up to him.
Aren't you being a little cold to Teddy today, Yosuke-senpai?
When I think back to what he did this morning, no, I really don't. Truth be told, I wish I could send two or three more Hanakos at him.
Dude, that would kill him. What happened anyway?
I don't even want to remember it. He dug up some private stuff from my room and brought it to the Hanamura family breakfast. He was all like, Yosuke, what's this magazine about? Can you imagine the humiliation I went through because of him?
It's your fault for having that stuff.
It's not like I ever thought anyone would wave it around in front of my parents.
Is this really what you want to be talking about with girls around?
Huh? Is he not talking about his secret savings?
Secret savings for a guy. Right. Let's just leave him be. Teddy?
What a tragedy. My lovely fur is completely ruined.
That's... okay, that's worse than I was expecting. Anyway, people are going to stare at you like that. Hurry and take it off.
But I'm like a newborn child inside. Just like your magazine from this morning, Yosuke.
Quit reopening this morning's wounds!
There they are! Big bro!
Hey, Nanako-chan! Looks like Dojima-san made it in time!
Yeah, Dad came home early. I made it.
Sorry if I made you nervous. I didn't quite finish my paperwork, but I figured Adachi could handle the rest.
Hey there, little lady. Want to launch some fireworks of love with me?
How do you do that?
Well?
Cut it out, Teddy! Do you want Dojima-san to haul you in?
Things are heating up down there.
Does that mean it'll be starting soon?
Really?
That's awesome! Pretty!
Wow!
Tedmaya! Tedmaya!
Tedmaya!
No, don't listen to him!
Stop messing with her, Teddy!
Sometimes you're unbearable.
Was that supposed to be a joke?
Oh, looks like this one's a doozy!
Oh, you're right!
Tedmaya!
Beautiful! Tedmaya!
That concludes our program for the Summer Fireworks Festival. Thank you for coming, and all of us here in Inaba hope to see you again next year as well.
Man, that was amazing! Totally worth coming out here for.
Because you got to stuff your face, right?
So what? You were all munching on snacks too!
An extra-large steak bowl doesn't qualify as a snack.
Did you have fun, Nanako-chan?
I'm sleepy.
I'm not surprised. It's about time for you to be home in bed. I'll take Nanako back. Make sure you guys don't stay out too late, huh?
Bye-bye, Nana-chan!
Bye-bye.
The fireworks were great, but I don't know, it just feels like summer's just about over.
Why'd you have to bring that up?
I'm all right with that. When I'm working, I have to wear fall clothes during the summer, so I don't get a sense of the seasons changing. But this year, I went to the beach and saw some fireworks. I even got to wear a yukata out to the summer festival.
The festival, huh? Well, thanks to a certain someone, I don't have anything but bitter memories of that.
Really?
That someone is you.
Well, I had fun.
Oh yeah, you were good at that candy cutting. Wait, that's not what I meant. I was expecting something more bittersweet and stuff. Right? Wait a sec. What does that mean? What are you comparing it to? Did you go with someone else the next day?
What's wrong, Risei-chan? You seem fidgety. Your face seems awfully red, too. Does it?
Dude, seriously?
Yosuke, you really do only think about girls, huh?
Like you're any different.
Oh yeah, should we have asked that kid to come with us today?
What kid are you talking about?
Well...
Oh, him. Yeah, I guess so. When you think about it, we were working on the same case in a way.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, we might not ever see him again. I'd hate to leave it with him like that. I said some harsh things.
You know, I remember him saying something that sounded pretty sad.
Then again, I doubt he's the type who'd accept, even if we had invited him out to see the fireworks.
I wonder if he's not here anymore. He seemed to be busy, so maybe he's already working on another case in some faraway town.
Huh.
Sorry, I didn't mean to be a downer. There's no point in wondering what might have been.
He was a pretty good-looking guy, too. He might have been a roadblock in, other ways.
Yosuke, you really do only think about girls, huh?
Shut up! You don't have to say it twice!
Oh, you finally came down! I got a call from Dad. He said someone gave him a watermelon. It's too big for us to eat, so he said you should call your friends over. Do you think Teddy and your other friends can come?
Watermelon? Oh, definitely. I haven't had any yet this year. I'm gonna call up the others, so you better not smack it open before we get there.
Dad got a watermelon from someone, so he said we should call everyone.
Man, a watermelon! Because of all the stuff that's gone down this summer, I completely missed out. So, where is it? The fridge?
Gee, Kanji, they invited us over. At least show some manners.
We gotta smack it open first.
Huh? Are we seriously gonna do that? We can't eat it if it gets all crushed.
But doesn't it sound like fun?
I wanna do it too!
I'll swing at it with everything I've got. The splattering fruit juice, bursts of joy, one night of love. The bitter sweetness of those days is the essence of youth.
That makes no sense at all. And dude, will you cut out those commercial lines of yours?
That's the essence of youth.
I'm home. Whoa, that's a lot of shoes. How many people are here?
Welcome home! Let's split the watermelon open!
Say, what? Ah, well, you see... Come on, Nanako. Don't pout. Everyone came here to hang out, right? I'm really sorry. It never occurred to me you'd want to do that.
Hey, Nanako-chan, let's do it again sometime. Next time, we'll do it right, at the beach.
Seconded!
Whoa, does that mean we get another chance to see you in bathing suits? Oh, but there probably aren't enough days left. We'll have to do it next year.
Next year? Will you play with me next year, too?
Of course we will!
You betcha!
You betcha.
Did you hear that, Nanako?
Yep. Thank you.
Thanks for everything today. It's been a while since I last saw Nanako in high spirits like that. The case is finally solved. Now for all the... never mind. Save it for some other time. You know, you really made some great friends.
Morning.
Oh, summer vacation's over already.
Yo, guys. I got lost on my way here.
The vacation was pretty long.
Not that long. Sheesh.
Good morning.
You? You're that, pint-sized detective.
I beg your pardon? My name is Naoto. Please don't give people bizarre nicknames you make up on the spot.
You know this is a high school, right?
My cooperation with the police has come to an end. However, there are aspects of the case with which I remain unconvinced. There are some family-related issues as well, so I've decided to stay here for the present. From today forth, I'll be a first year at your high school. And I felt that I should at least introduce myself to you all. I trust our relations will be cordial, Senpai.
Senpai? That detective boy's our underclassman?
Man, school's as dull as ever. With the case closed, the days feel so empty all of a sudden.
Come on, Yosuke. Everything went back to normal. It's a good thing.
I didn't mean it that way. It's just...
Hey, we're stopping by June S later, right? Why don't we ask Naoto-kun to join us? Oh, well, I just thought, since he doesn't know anyone yet, he must feel lonely.
Didn't he say he came here to help out with the murder case? With the case closed, he's just an ordinary guy now. And if you think about it, that makes him a transfer student, just like us.
Hello, Senpai.
Maybe he transferred here out of plain stubbornness, because he doesn't seem like he's only in it for fun. All right, let's see if he wants to hang out with us.
A celebrity coming to school is already a surprise, but a detective is even rarer. I'm a little curious to see what his family's like, too. There's that and the fact that he's a detective at his age.
Oh, speak of the devil. There's the little guy.
You don't know the area yet, right? Come on, we'll show you around. There's probably tons of places to hang out that only we'd know about.
That won't be necessary. I'm not interested in hanging out, and neither am I interested in you two.
Huh? Hey, what did you say?
What's with that attitude? We're just trying to be friendly.
Jeez, way to make an impression. Yo, Naoto-kun, how's it going?
Oh.
Hey, guys. Sup?
Well, we'll be going now.
So we meet again. May I help you?
Hey, Naoto-kun! If you're not doing anything after school, wanna come with us?
Come with... you mean me? Perhaps another time. I have some things to mull over.
Things to mull over?
I must go straight home today. I promised my grandpa so.
Grandpa?
Oh well, that's that then. Let's hang out some other time.
Man, did you see Naoto's attitude? He sure blew his debut at school. Is he gonna be okay at Yasogami?
He is different, but he has this mysterious air around him that draws your attention.
Whoa, Yukiko, I never knew. You like younger guys?
No, that's not what I meant. Naoto-kun said he has things to mull over, but he's gotta be talking about the murder case.
He's some ace detective, right? I bet he's not satisfied, even though the case is closed.
That's true, but... This place isn't our special headquarters anymore. Let's talk about something else.
Isn't the class trip coming up soon? Where are we going?
Tatsumi Port Island. I heard it's an artificial island that faces the ocean. It's a pretty big city. Huh? Port Island? I did tons of shoots there. It's just beyond the Moonlight Bridge, yeah? Should be lots of places to hang out there. Actually, we may not have any time to goof off during this trip. I heard the school board is changing the trip schedule this year. The idea is we're gonna visit a private school there, like to have local and urban students interact or something. It'll be all about studying and serious business. Yuck. Ugh, they're totally missing the point of a class trip.
What kind of place is this private school?
I heard it's really good. They have nice buildings and everything. But it's closed on the day we're going there, so they're going the extra mile to make this work. They want us to tour some factories on the second day, and then we're coming back on the third day.
That's no different from a social studies field trip. I didn't want to know that.
Can't expect much from a school-sponsored trip, I guess. Well, we'll be around, so if it starts to drag, we can ditch.
I'll show you guys around.
But we're in different years.
Oh, didn't you know? The excursion will be like the campout. They're going to combine the first and second years. Since student enrollment is down and they're low on funds, they've cut the excursion back to once every 2 years.
Well, at least we won't be bored with you around, Senpai.
Gosh, I'm trying to remember the last time I went to Port Island and I wasn't working. This'll be great!
I wish I could be that positive about it. Doesn't this seem like a pain in the ass to anyone else?
Some people were against the proposition, but it's been decided. Oh, and guess whose idea it was? King Morons! It's just the kind of thing he'd come up with.
No, King Moron! Why must you torture us from beyond the grave?
No, King Moron!
You don't even know who that is.
Hey, tell me more about this trip. Where is Port Island? What's there?
Get back to work, will ya?
Well, even though the class trip is coming up, it's still a ways away. What should I do until then?
Well, it's not like we got much to do here in the first place. Man is just an animal trying to figure out how to kill time through his days.
Huh. You made that sound like you were being philosophical, yet it made absolutely no sense.
Sorry.
Welcome back.
Hey, we finally got that Genji Beetle package that we ordered forever ago. Speaking of forever ago, that's how long it's been since I spoke. And that's actually longer than you know. The first 20 minutes of this episode were actually recorded weeks ago compared to right now. That's because I remember when I sat down to record that, I was like, oh, I'll record an hour and get another episode done. And then I saw the schedule and I had to go into the TV world and I was like, great, I'm going to sit here for 2 hours and get 20 minutes of footage. Fantastic. So I had to record the last 40 minutes of this one. Anyway, next week is the trip, the annual, or I guess now it's biannual, according to Yukiko, school field trip, and we're going to Tatsumi Port Island. If that doesn't excite you, then you are disappointing. Anyway, school is back in session, and keeping with my theme of putting this job off during the summer break, we can go back to tutoring Sho. Or Shu, rather. See, that's how long it's been. That's how long it's been. And hold up, I do not have a tower. Let's check my persona list. Do I have any open spots? I do not. Oops. I need to get used to these controls again. What can I ditch real quickly? Oh, Hierophant. I can get rid of that. Oops. What is that? Unicorn? I probably have that because I picked it up during that last run in the TV world. But again, that was weeks ago, so I don't remember.
All you clowns. Hey, you! How long are you gonna wear that ugly mask? You know you ain't got the guts for this task. Cover yourself with paint. You're acting like you ain't afraid of what you got in store for your fate. You think you got me? Well, that's too bad, cause I ain't stupid enough to get had. So drop the pathetic act. I wanna dance, and that's a fact. Now quit your gawking and start to react. Yeah, yeah. Now dance.
What is this?
Thank you, Marie. You know, I've played this game a lot. What was it, like 350 hours almost when we first started this playthrough? But a lot of those subsequent playthroughs, you fast forward through a lot of dialogue and just skip things. So I forgot how very awkward and ridiculous some of Marie's poems are. Alright, let's get out of here. And save the game just again. In fact, I can just save over that. Never mind. I thought for a second that I saved over slot 2 and didn't rotate, but I did. The muscle memory was there. Alright, now we can hang out with Shu.
like this? Mister! Can you tutor me a little more? Please come back again. I'll search for your heart, but see my truth.